Will there be another series of Age Before Beauty? The BBC hasn't announced anything yet about the future of Age Before Beauty. Age Before Beauty came to a close last night, Wednesday, August 30th, with fans left on a shocking cliffhanger and the door open for a follow-up. Generally, most recommendations are based on ratings, and Age Before Beauty started off with 3.5 million viewers tuning in to watch the opening installment. Ugh, this show and storyline will run and run and run. However, actor James Murray told Express. On top of that, sources told the Radio Times that Age Before Beauty Series 2 was on the cards. However, new episodes would be dependent on the availability of creator Debbie Horsfield, who is also working on the fifth season of Poldark, which will be out next year. Ugh, that no decision had yet been made by the BBC, co-a spokesperson told Express. How many episodes are in Age Before Beauty? When will Age Before Beauty Series 2 be released? Season 1 of Age Before Beauty hits screens at the end of July, so the second run is likely to be released around the same time next year if it gets the green light. But it would all be dependent on whether Horsfield would have enough time to pen new scripts while working on Poldark. So there could potentially be a wait for Age Before Beauty, and it could even be delayed until 2020. There are also likely to be 6 episodes in a possible series 2. Like the first outing. Poldark and Cutting It creator Horsfield will be back on writing duties for the new episodes. Who is in the cast of Age Before Beauty? Warning: this article spoilers below from Age Before Beauty Series 1. What will happen in Age Before Beauty Series 2? Series 2 will probably be picking up the pieces from the messy end of the finale of the first cycle. The first series ended with the Machiavellian Teddy Roxton, played by Robson Green, finally being exposed as the dubious character viewers have known him to be. Teddy spent the last 6 episodes breaking up the marriage of her best friend Belle Finch, Polly Walker, to Wesley, James Murray, in a bid to get together with her, and seemed to succeed. As the finale came to a close, Teddy asked Belle to come back to him, where is Age Before Beauty filmed? Meanwhile, Wes and Leanne Roxton, Kelly Harrison, tied the knot in a wedding which many thought was doomed from the start. Leanne also learned that her scheming ex-husband Teddy had had a vasectomy, which meant that they would never have had the kids she always wanted. On top of that, Dante Shaw, Amir El Masri, was revealed to be Teddy's child from a previous relationship. On Ciz also learned Wes' ex-girlfriend Lorelai Bailey, Madeline Mandak, also had a child, to add another complication to the story. Age Before Beauty Series 1 is available to watch on BBC iPlayer now.